got this. Ready? I've got this, yeah? Okay. Number one. Whoa. Number one. One, two. Dobrze? Okay. Number two. One, two. Okay. Okay, good. Number three. Yeah? Okay, you ready? One, two. Okay. Relax.
Certain man in Russia long ago.
He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow.
Most people looked at him with terror and with fear.
But to Moscow chicks, he was such a lovely dear. He would preach the Bible like a preacher.
Forward, full back,
of faith to see a fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire.
Okay, come back. Okay, you stay here, yeah? Look at this. Okay, this brother's getting excited. Okay! Okay, go. Come here. Stay there. Chill. 1 minute. Chill.
There lived a certain man in Russia long ago.
He was
trust me,
he was strong, with his eyes a flaming gold.
Most people looked at him with terror and with fear.
But to Moscow chicks, okay. He was such a lovely dear. He would preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire.
Okay.
Rala Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Rala Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on.
He was the man to please.
But he was real great when he had a girl to please. For the queen, he was no wheeler dealer. Though she heard the things he'd done, she believed he was a holy healer who would heal her son. Tra-la, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Tra-la, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on.
Okay.
Yeah.